Hey, it's Little Adorable, back at it again, this time with Little Nightmares, which I have been so excited to play. Puzzle type games that involve horror, psychological thrillers, like that's my jam, my absolute favorite to play, and I've been waiting to play this game. One of my sisters had streamed it not too long ago, but like I only watched a little bit. I didn't want to spoil myself, and then I stopped watching and it was like, okay, now it's my turn and now I'm ready. So like, I'm super excited. Let's get started. Okay, looking here. Okay, so I want the top one. Clearly, I know what I'm doing. Actually picked up my controller to make sure those would work. I can use keyboard just fine, but I like controller because it's quieter. Whoa. Okay, so that moves the screen. I don't match. I don't know if that has like a life expectancy to it or what, but I can jump. Grab it. Do I not know how to grab? That probably wasn't good. Okay. Am I tilting? Okay, figured out something there. How do I open? Nope. Are you crouch? Oh, ah. I'm learning. I'm learning. I had to keep crawling. I can't. Okay, so how do I like? Okay. I'm sure fall damage is a thing. I just didn't know if like that would hurt me or if I can like hang from something. Also don't know if I can fall off the stairwell. Know if I needed it or not, but here we are. Okay, I can't move it. I didn't know if I need to like drag it over here to collect the water, because this is. Saw you. Happy. Press. Ah, press A. I'm like, I knew I had it. Oh, that's great. Get. Oh, I was just gonna push it. I guess I can't. See, this is why. Eyes upside down. I don't like whatever that is. I'm learning, y'all. Okay. fuck? Can I not, like, burn it? Like a leech or something? Can I not sprint either? Get the fuck away. Get the fuck away. Right. Oh, I like the little detail with the feet. Is that not what I'm supposed to do? Don't tell me I fucked myself. I still don't know if that has a life expectancy or not. Okay, I'm trapped. Fall damage has gotta be a thing. Okay, no double jump. I feel like I'll just fall if I go that way. Wait. Tugging. Oh, it autosaves? Oh, I'm still going? I hate this. Oh, I hate this. Oh, I thought I had to press some buttons. No. Oh. I'm still learning the controls. Where are you going? Are you a friend? You haven't attacked me. I supposed to go this way? Okay. A little mail hole. What are you? Are you gonna open the door? Can I jump and make it? Is there a way to... Is there a way to sprint? That looks like sprint. Maybe. We'll find out. Aha! Look at me learning! Oh, that's cool. Okay. No. Can't dive or anything, can I? Come on. Come on, up, 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 up. Okay. Where you going? I don't. No. Is this right, yellow? I'm waiting to get fucked. That looks like an eye. So it auto saves, and then you can use a lantern for saving? Is that how I'm understanding it? Don't tell me those rats can murder me, fight you with fire. That's right, you better run. Weird toy thing, sure. Now, can I lift you? I feel like, yeah, I knew I'd get shocked. Aw, rip. I died. Whoopsie doodle. Aw, wake up in a corner. Oh, sorry, my cord's bothering me. Alright, let's try this again. Can I make the rat? How will you help me? JK, it helped. Well, I'm already stuck. Is there like a... Curious if... Shit. If there's like an achievement or anything if I go backward. Okay, so I can't get back up. So there are multiple ways to get out? I get it now. I wondered why it had seemed so long. Go, 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 go. That's kind of sus just because there's no light on. Block significant? Okay.
Okay, you and you both had lights on at the end. Am I missing something? Curious if I could like stack these and use them to get taller. But it looks like I just, yeah. Chicken. Solid. What a noise. Do another one of those dolls.
On that note, I think that is a good stopping point. Whether I continue with this or try something else, we will find out. But I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye!